nicely built computer.
I think Tiger Turtle is a great site.
Yeah. I don't think when he was in middle school in Orlando, they were talking about, oh, in eighth grade, you'll take, you'd be offered a trip.
Yep.
Now we're in Polk County, which is down in Winter Haven, and nothing was ever mentioned.
Really?
But Polk County is a pretty poor county, and they know that more than likely the parents aren't going to afford the trip. They were being offered a trip to Busch Gardens in eighth grade instead.
Oh, in Tampa? Yeah.
Yeah. It was like $40. You go to Busch Gardens.
Hey, it beats the $1,000 to go to D.C.
Yeah. It was so funny because I was showing somebody my neighborhood on the Google Maps,
right.
So I was up there. And they were like, what is all that? I'm like, that's the way the neighborhoods are around there. It's house on top of house. And I guess, in New Hampshire,
different.
It's not that way.
It's very different.
And they're like, oh my goodness. Yeah, this was our year, though, to get a whole bunch of Apple stuff, because we had iPhones. Actually, it got me an iPod last year, and I was like, yeah, I like it, but I really wanted an iPhone, so they finally got me one off eBay. So I was like, ooh, I got an iPhone now. So, and now, when we got our taxes, we found somebody that was selling an iMac. It's like the last generation, one of the previous generation. It's like $1,000. It was a really nice one, 24-inch screen. And
really
nice, and we reformatted it. Perfect. That's kind of like cool. The only reason she was selling it, she was getting the newest model. I mean, she was in this freaking huge house. It's like, must be nice to have money. Believe me that there was a power plant.